The Washington Capitals are primed and ready to lace him up with a Tampa Bay Lightning. A pleasant good evening to you. Along with Craig Lachlan, I'm Joe Beninati. All righty, Locker, 29 games to go in the regular season, two of which feature the Caps in their closest competition in the Southeast. The Lightning and the Caps, there's not a lot to split between these two, as the season series would indicate.
Man, it's a proverbial four-pointer tonight. Big discrepancy between Jagr at home and Jagr away. You look at his points on home, 16, 25, 41. You look at his road points, 11, 4, and 15. That four right there, very surprising to me. He's got to be a setup man and a goal scorer if the Caps are going to have success on the road.
The Caps and the Lightning are tied at zero. Jaromir Jagr, when he touches it, he'll be offside two lines. Kip Miller is not. Great pass there, and Graham robs Nylander.
Excellent opportunity for the Caps. Nifty pass by Miller.
Great presence of mind there. Kip Miller knew he was onside. He knew Jagr was off, and he created the scoring chance. Gonchar leaves it in the lurch. One more drop for Jagr. He scores! Jaromir Jagr gives the Caps the lead.
Well, we talked about him at the top of the show being a guy that has to rev it up away from home. Well, early on, the double dropper leads to the Caps' first goal. Excellent transition. And watch this snapshot, and notice he snaps it off his wrong foot. That threw a maze of players, including the defenseman. Graham screened on the play. You notice his reaction, didn't see that puck. The Caps have a 1-0 lead.
Walchuk will play it to the boards. Boyle outlasts him there. Halpern got run over like a freight train by Boyle. Boyle sends it out. San Luis' 90-footer is an easy stop for Ole Kolzic. The siren goes. 20 minutes completed the St. Pete times for him. And after one, Jaromir Jagr with his 28th has given the good guys the lead on the road. And play catch with LeCavalier. Turn to the corner. There's Crossbump. Redshirt's steering it, knocked aside by Greer, and this is a two-on-one. Zubris and Greer angling in. Zubris fires! It got through Graham! He pulled it off the goal line! No goal!
Wow, we'll have to take one more look at this. I thought that trickled over. Graham leaned back and grabbed it. The referee was right there to signal no goal.
Lukowicz reversing for LeCavalier, the former number one overall draft pick. Didn't get it out. Turnover. Jagr in tight. Jagr scores!
Vinny LeCavalier turned the puck over. The Caps held the blue line. That led directly to Jagr's second goal and 29th of the season. Closing in on goal number 500 is Mr. Jagr. Excellent play as Jagr shoots it over that blocker of Graham. 2-0 Caps.
Jaromir Jagr lost the handle. Jaromir Jagr now one goal away from the milestone 500. A penalty call coming here from the referee, Koharski. All of a sudden, a flurry of activities. It's Dan Boyle who gets the gate for holding the stick. Jaromir Jagr, one away from 500. Jagr, midpoint Gonchar. Main catch there with Lang. Sergei Gonchar and Jaromir Jagr working at the top of the umbrella. Jagr, one-timer, he scores! Number 500, eminently, Jaromir Jagr.
Does it get any better than that, scoring your 500th with a laser beam to the top corner? No goalie's going to stop that baby. Smiles all around by the Capitals bench and all the players. Milestone number 500, and what a shot it was. Good give and go with Gonchar. He lays it across. That's a vicious shot. Right over the shoulder into the top corner. And just like that, 1-2-3 for Jagr. Caps lead 3-0.
And he knows what number that one is. 500. 30 on the season, 3 on the night. And Washington in very impressive form to this point. Sergei Gonchar sets up shop. It's 5-on-4 for Washington. Another 30 seconds. Rotation! Bullseye! Bondra! And it's a clinic for Washington.
Well, there's a tic-tac-toe, and the toe belongs to that guy, Peter Bondra, who all morning was working on his twigs, trying to figure out which one's going to get it into the back of the net.
And the Washington Capitals, who have thrown 11 shots at John Graham, 11 is going to be all that he will see to this point, because Nikolai Habibulin is getting the gloves strapped on and ready. He has made a magnificent climb in the point standing. Here's a breakaway waltz, though. Fedotenko in solo against Kolzik. Fedotenko robbed! Kolzik stayed with him beautifully. As we get the whistle and another penalty, Fedotenko venting his frustration. Kolzik ate him up on the breakaway. Business-like attitude. Can we handle these games in February that are this important? So far, not so. Point drive loose. In front, score! Greer on the follow-up. It's 5-0 Washington.
Now, some other guys getting an opportunity on the power play for the Washington Capitals. 5-on-3. They scored before the first penalty ended, so they'll still have a 5-on-4. Mike Greer into the back of the net, getting into the action. The Caps' number one line just about cost him. Happy, a nice play as he moved out to challenge Nylander.
Modine locked and loaded. He scores. Frederick Modine.
Anybody else shoot that puck, it doesn't go in, but we've talked about it in the first about how heavy this shot is. Only Kolzik, after the puck got past him, looked down at his glove, couldn't believe that that shot overpowered him, but that's indeed how heavy Modine's shot is.
A great second period for the Washington Capitals, especially so for number 68. Jagr has a hat trick on the night. He's got 500 goals in his brilliant NHL career. No offense to Morrison out in Vancouver, but Forsberg's an upgrade. Backhand, glove, save Kolzik. He took that one away from Saint-Louis. On the boards, Kwiatkowski swinging a miss there. Loose in front for Greer again, and ooh, Javi Poulin with a sharp-looking stop.
He was looking around him, too. Thought that Greer shot went behind him.
And it will be a triumphant bunch of Washington Capitals off the players' bench to make their way to Ole Kolzik's crease. Jaromir Jagr, a sensational four-point night, 3 goals and an assist, all backed up by Ole in a 5-1 win. Washington Capitals, a winner tonight. Washington Capitals now 5 points better than the Tampa Bay Lightning in the Southeast Division standings with a huge victory in an important game.